Now at 10, the Division of Wildlife Resources in Utah is reminding Utahns that it's both harmful and illegal to move live fish within the state. They say this Utah chub was illegally introduced into Millsite Reservoir. Millsite is home to the bluehead sucker, a species of greatest conservation need. Officials say the illegal introduction of the Utah chub has put the bluehead at risk.